the save. Jason Chimera hit by Jay Rosehill. Backstrom. Schultz with a shot. Scores! Ovechkin was in front. Did he tip it or not? Schultz took the shot. It's 1-0 Capitals.
In the corner. Watch the play as Chimera protects it, keeps it alive. There's an elbow that's being called, but watch the traffic in front. And what happened was Ovechkin got the knob of the stick before he got the body, and that really was difficult for J.S. Giguere. Watch the arm of Ovechkin hit the stick, knock him down, and no call was made. But look how far out Giguere was to get ready for that shot, and then the last second, had he been able to stay square there, he might have been able to stop that.